So today we're packing up and we're gonna go on a camping trip in Iraq. If y'all don't know about that, it means Ras Al Khaimah. That's in the UAE, of course. I feel like I'm going rogue, man. There's no signals out there, and I don't know how I'm gonna get my signal out there. And there's apparently a fire inside the building.
Let's go!
Camping out there in the wilderness would be great. It's like man versus wild out here.
A few moments later.
Just woke up from my nap and what's up? I didn't know sitting down could be so tireful. Singa, what's the word I'm looking for?
Tiring.
Yeah. I'm not sitting down for this whole time.
Where are we, man? We're still in Dubai?
You know we out here, man.
Are we still in Dubai?
We are in Al Khaimah.
I don't know where we're at. But we're gonna try to climb this.
He was like, I'm going down from here. He's like, you guys are like dumb for going down there. And now look what he's doing. He's I'm calling you the reverse Spider-Man.
I think my calling is really to be a mountain climber. And I just conquered this bridge right here. Give me the next mountain.
What the?
Write it in. Let's go to rock.
Six months later.
We are here in the jungle.
We arrived here at night, so we're gonna set up camp first and we're just looking for the perfect spot to set it up. Stuff in here, stuff there.
Thank you.
scenery. We out here to make
move. This is so nice. You can get used to this. I hope you guys can hear us.
I hope you can hear us. We come in peace.
Wait, hold on. Spock. Okay, so we're here in the Jebel Jais camp, and we found a cool spot.
Cool spot.
Yeah, and we finished.
Cool spot.
We finished setting up the tents.
This is not a guitar place. It's a chilling place.
Yeah, it's a chill out spot.
It's not a guitar place.
It's a chill out spot.
Chill out spot, not a guitar place. All right, so like we having fun out here. Film me, bro. I just gonna do a freestyle. Hey, 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 hey. Nandito kami ngayon sa may Jais. Anong oras na hindi alas 6? Alas 7, yun ang ang oras. Mamaya lilipad kasi kami ay gobas. Gobas, gobas sa buhay. Kasama ang pinakatunay. Kumain kayo ng gulay para matagal kayong mabuhay. Hindi ako nutritionist, ako lamang ay nagpapayo. Hindi rin ako guitarist.
Tama na to, tama na to. Mga ganito, tinitigilan na to eh. Tama na to. Sige na. Kaya, tama na po. Kaya.
Hindi naman ako masyado na kulupo. Ma, I'm hungry na. Ma, utom na ako.
So I'm gonna convince my brother and sisters to come with me, and
I'm in.
I ain't even telling him yet, but like, let's go.
Cause it was scripted. He was like, I'm gonna convince my brother. I heard it.
Nothing here is scripted.
you wanna partake in our adventure?
Sure. You're gonna look for ghosts. Ghostesses.
Okay, I found wood.
One. Found wood like 5 minutes earlier, but he told me to video.
I'm gonna chill here for a while.
Okay, so right now I am looking for wood. Wait, I see some.
What was that?
What's that? Oh shit. Hey, come back. Shit. It's a wild animal.
Just put it down.
The mutton has arrived in the freshest form possible. We're probably gonna cook this mouthfuls after they eat this fresh watermelon. I'm just playing.
So the hardest part of being in this place is finding a place to lie down.
Take
and
a shit.
They don't have to know that. Like, put your dump somewhere that you won't smell it afterwards. So I found a cool spot.
Cool spot.
But here, this is probably where most of the people do their dirty work.
Or taking a shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna tape this whole experience. So come with me.
Yeah. So that's it for me. I'm gonna call it a night. I got a whole lot of trekking to do tomorrow morning, and I hope you like this kind of random ass vlogs, videos. I don't know what you call it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And of course, ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell there. And see you in the next part. Kapayapaan.